boards for Dwight Powell. Motley has position down low. Let's see what he does. Goes to work, spun away from Tolliver. Even with the bobble, he's able to go up and score. You know,
I say frequently that he's natural on the court, Mark, with his back to the basket. He's been productive on every occasion. Motley facing up, knocking down the little mid-range jump shot. I'm a big fan. I think this team plays better when he's running the point. And all due respect to Reggie Jackson.
One's on the outside looking in that still had hope. On the other end of the floor, Eric Moreland couldn't convert a lob pass to the rim, but Motley catches at the rim and is able to put it in for Dallas in the Mavs regain. Basically, was fried late January, early February, but is back into the picture, and Kleba's been playing well lately, and this guy is playing well tonight, following up a fine effort from Wednesday in Orlando. I'll show that guy who thinks I shoot like Lonzo. There's Motley. That's a nice-looking jump shot from just off the elbow.
Now, you didn't say he shot like a Lonzo. You
said... over by Ellison. Powell runs down, shoots a trail three. He comes up short, but right place, right time. Motley follows it in and is fouled.
It's called having a neck.
Good ball fake. Drives and finds Motley. Motley with a nice bounce off the background.
Motley crew.
Stanley Johnson too strong in a layup attempt. Powell with another rebound.
Nice look.
Smith looking for Motley. Oh, that's a good catch and an even better finish.
I'm just saying.
This is a drive by Finney-Smith. He'll give it to Motley. And it was a bad closeout by Drummond, and that just opened the door for Motley to go to the hole.
I'm just going to shut up and watch Motley do his thing, man. Got to go.
10 seconds left on the shot clock. Finney-Smith outside. Motley's wide open. It's a tie game. Jonathan Motley, how about that rookie?
I'm just saying. Who's the bell light guy? Not Dirk Nowitzki. It's Motley Crue, baby. Shot it with confidence, stepped into it, Mark, and knocked it in. The bench loves it. Mark Cuban likes
it. To the other.
Motley.
Or give it to this guy.
That's where it needs to go. Motley banks it home, 24 points. Curling is Finney-Smith. A little slip in the lane. Motley thought about the three, the ball fake, the drive. Oh, nice finish. We're seeing it all out of Motley. Fancy finishes, three-pointers, post-ups, rebounds.
I've said it since I saw the kid that he's a natural baller.